Mr. Crowley, what went on in your head? Oh, Mr. Crowley, you do talk with the dead. You lost out for me, seems so tragic.
Stand here with your bastard.